x is 5.2 third subdivision passing through the point 5 comma minus 2. So the that hyperbola is passing through the point 5 comma minus 2, and length of the transfer axis only along the x axis, the length is 8, and center 0 comma 0, the transfer axis along to x axis. So this is not having to book, that is the center 0 comma 0 and the transfer axis along the x axis. This is not having book. Question should be, this one is completed. So passing through the point 5 comma minus 2 and the length of the transfer axis along x axis and the length 8 units. That is complete the book pack book questions. But this one's error for book questions, this one fully the remaining. First of all, the given values. So the given that 0 comma 0, that is the center. So center 0 comma 0, h comma k, that is equal to 0 comma 0. Okay, right. Next, and passing through the point, and passing through the point, passing through the point 5 comma minus 2. Okay, next, length of the transfer axis, that is the length of transfer axis is, that is called the 2a. Okay, the length of the transfer axis. So the length of transfer axis is equal to 2a, that is equal to 2a is equal to 8. Okay, now 2a is equal to 8, so this one cancels equal to 4, a is equal to 4. Next, a square is equal to 16. Okay, a square is equal to 16, and then the last point, transfer axis along x axis. Given, so the transfer axis along x axis. Okay, so x minus h, the whole square divided by a square minus y minus k, the whole square divided by b square is equal to 1. That is the form of transfer axis, the general form of the hyperbola. X minus h, the whole square divided by a square, y minus k, the whole square divided by b square. That is the formula of hyperbola. Okay, the center is equal to 0 comma 0, so that is a formation x square divided by a square minus y square divided by b square is equal to 1. That is a formation. Now a is equal to, that is a square is equal to 16. To find out the value, so x square divided by 16 minus y square divided by b square is equal to 1 is passes through the point, the given that 5 comma minus 2. Okay, x value 5, y value minus 2. Now replace x value, then y value. So that is called 5, the whole square divided by 16 minus, next to minus 2, the whole square divided by b square is equal to 1. So okay, that is the formation to find the value of b. So this one fully going to right side, minus half into minus 2, the whole square divided by b square, that is equal to, so 1 minus 25 divided by 16. Okay, 1 minus 25 divided by 16, so that is equal to 16 minus 25 whole divided by, so 16 is equal to 9 by 16, so minus 9 by 16, that is the formula. So minus 9 by 16, so minus 4 divided by b square is equal to minus 9 by 16. Okay, well. Next, minus minus cancel. So b square is denominator, reciprocal on both sides. Now b square divided by 4, that is equal to 16 divided by 9. So the denominator left side 4 is going to right, multiple of right side is going to numerator, which implies b square is equal to 16 into 4 is equal to 64 divided by 9. So b square value completed. So therefore, so x square by 16, y square by the values. So therefore, for this equations, x square divided by 16 minus y square divided by b square is equal to 1. Now b square is equal to this value. So x square divided by 16 minus y square divided by 64 divided by 9, that is equal to 1, is a hyperbola equation. That is a complete of the third subdivision. Next is going to fourth sum.